Speaking of physical, that is what Tim Jackman is known for.
6'4", and he'll add some size for the Ducks. Loose puck in the Anaheim zone. Killorn is on it. His backhander kicked away by Hiller, and the rebound just out of the reach. Driving the center lane was Malone.
Power play was something that was a huge factor 8 days ago in Tampa. They went 2-for-2 on the power play against the Ducks.
Oh, and Hedman turns it over to Getzlaf. Clean in on a shorthanded break. And the save is made by Bishop. He wasn't sure where it was, but Hedman will clear it out of harm's way. And John Cooper gets him out there on his extra man unit to begin. Here's Tyler Johnson into the slot. Ponick and a glove save by Hiller.
What a great stop by Jonas Hiller. That's the second beauty from Hiller here in the first 3 minutes of this game. Great speed from the outside and the pass into the middle to Ponick, and he's trying to go high glove, and Hiller just takes it away. Boy, what a great, great save by Jonas Hiller.
Here's Brian, the book on Filppula in Detroit was the coaching staff always wanted him to shoot more, and you can see why based on that game we saw a week ago. Here's a two-on-one. Killorn joins the rush, and Hiller with another confident-looking save on JT Brown. Good-looking forecheck, too, as Getzlaf went into the middle of the ice to dislodge a puck. Redirects one from Penner just wide. Perry tries to get it back to the goal mouth. The captain with it again, finds an open Spezza. Lets it go, and a blocker saved by Bishop, who punches it all the way across the zone. Solani into the slot. Puck held by Lindholm. Can't find a shooting lane as he dances all the way to the far side. Bonino wires it right on, and Bishop hangs on. It's full strength and 2-for-2 on the kill. Good work by Bonino as he battles a puck out, and Winnick is joined by Cogliano fresh out of the box. Across the line to the corner, backhands it right on net, and wow, Bishop served up the rebound to the slot. Lucky for him, nobody in black was there. By it naturally. And the Ducks have survived a couple of Tampa Bay power plays early on. And now, answering the bell for Gudas is Lucas Spezza. Gudas gets his helmet off quickly. And Lonnie Cameron, trying to intervene, may not have been his best decision of the night, but he'll finally get some help from Thor Nelson. Getzlaf's pass is broken up, and Brown gets another backhander away. The save made by Hiller. Malone from behind the net trying to bring it in front, and Killorn is pushed into the goal, knocking it off the magnets. Trying to work it high in the zone, but he's pinned to the wall by Cam Fowler. Valesky battles it up the wall. Winnick got a stick on it, and here comes Jackman the other way. Tim Jackman with a long wrist shot, and it's steered to the corner by Bishop. Right off the draw, they clear it to center. What possible two-on-one. St. Louis and Filppula were off to the races. A good recovery defensively. Here's Perry, and his shot is in the glove of Bishop.
Now, I like this play by Corey Perry.
Lovejoy down low for Perry, loses his footing as Hedman swats it away. Good recovery, and Perry gets back up to possess the puck. Getzlaf for Lovejoy. Tees it up, and Bishop got to the post and covers the rebound.
He was late.
Anaheim has outshot them 12-1. But no score, as only a minute remains in the opening period, and Alex Killorn skates across the zone, turns it over, and Cogliano's shot is just off the shoulder of Bishop. Allen keeps it in at the line, winds and fires. That's off the glove of Bishop. Rebound to the far post, and Cogliano's stick was taken away by Salo. Lindholm picks off a pass, but Purcell brings it back in, and he loses the handle at the moment of truth. Barbario to Hedman, and a right pad saved by Hiller. He didn't see it till the last moment. Hands it off to Teddy Purcell. Purcell leads the Lightning with 3 power play goals this season. Now he sets up Hedman with a drive and another glove save. More right-handed robbery from Jonas Hiller. Emerson Edom with some great work on the forecheck. He sets up Cogliano. He's in. Pad save Bishop.
Boy, second breakaway for the Ducks, denied by Bishop.
And here's Cogliano again, set up by Edom. And Bishop got enough of it.
Boy, the persistence of Emerson Edom. Bloodlines, Father Ted was a running back with the Minnesota Vikings.
Oh, good pad save on the shot by Palat. And Hiller again saves the day as the penalty is over to Fowler. And the Ducks full strength. And the big man just doesn't give you much to shoot at. This puck dug out by Lindholm. to Perry. Tries to go against the grain, and Gudas got a good piece of him there. They're just firing it towards the net, blocked by Barbario. To the line. Spezza did hold it in, and a stick save by Bishop.
That puck was right on the line. Remember, it's got to go all the way across the blue line, the point-blank chance. That's a break that puck does not get through.
Cleared across the zone, and here's Cogliano. Shorthanded and a pad save by Bishop.
Third breakaway stop for Ben Bishop tonight.
Clear the zone. Johnson tried to go short side, hugging the post. Hiller makes the save. The penalty to Allen expires just as Hiller kicks another one away. Palat's shot in front. There's the high tip from Ponick. And a big save. Ponick gets it again, and Hiller fights it off with his shoulder. Throw on the half wall. Gets it back from Edom. Solani sets up in the middle of the penalty-killing box. Edom and Perreault play catch now to the line for Lindholm. Open is Perreault. Quickly to Palmieri, and his one-timer turned aside by Bishop. And again, the puck recovery, this time from Matthew Perreault. A lot of space for Lindholm. Long shot off of Bishop to the near corner. Throws it towards the net. Blockered by Bishop, right to Cam Fowler. Fowler drives the wall, now brings it back. Out high for Getzlaf. Long wrist shot, tipped on the way. Loose in the slot. And another penalty coming up for the Lightning as Bolesky working hard. He started the chaos with the tip, and he'll draw the penalty as well. Down to 35 seconds of the man advantage as Getzlaf looks up the middle. Instead, it's Perreault with speed on the wing. He'll gain the line, drop it off for Corey Perry. Perry walks as far as he can, lets it go. Bishop holds on. Johnson swings it down low, hammered off the boards and out by Lovejoy. Loose puck to Edom. Full speed, he's in and fires it wide.
Watch out, those shots wide, yeah. And you're shorthanded, can be trouble.
A.T. Brown with five shots on goal in this game, but he couldn't get a sixth there.
Good effort there by Justin Penner. We've talked a lot about Penner skating more aggressively this season.
Getzlaf got it in front. Perry couldn't turn it on net, but Penner keeps it alive. Lindholm shot right on, and a save by Bishop. I think Getzlaf may have gotten a redirect. Now intercepted by Getzlaf. He busts in with speed. Pulls the trigger and a stick save by Bishop.
What a power move by Getzlaf.
Yeah, that was something, wasn't it?
Another good stop by Bishop. 15 and a half minutes to go in this one.
Faceoff win for Perreault, and Lindholm showing off his skating as he gets away from the forecheck. Here's Palmieri. And another pad save by Bishop.
And that's with the blocker again.
Nice job to keep the puck in, if only momentarily, by Palmieri. Ducks get onside. Does a nice job to get it to Cogliano. Out high, it's Lindholm. Hooks it over the open Fistrick, and that shot way out Bishop to knock it away, and then he gets back to his crease to make the save on Cogliano. And he is bumped off by Lovejoy. A couple of Ivy Leaguers there. To the front of the net, and Thompson denied by Hiller. Perry brings it back. What's he got left in the tank? Joined by Winnick. He'll pull a trigger, and another save by Bishop. He got the block on it. Rebound was right there for Lindholm, and Bishop covers up.
Wow, Ben Bishop. Remarkable stop by him on Lindholm.
Puts it up on the glass, and he gets a bounce. Thompson trying to get through Lovejoy. Does. He puts it right through the crease in the collision with Hiller from Malone, and then Hiller recovers to make the save on the long bid from Brown. Pass broken up, but the zone cleared. Perry knocks it back inside the line and now blocks it away from Barbarian. He gets knocked down as Hedman came back. Play goes on. Now it's Alex Killorn trying to bring it to the middle as Allen pestered him. Schuster up the left boards into the middle. A spin move, backhand shot. Great save by the right pad of Hiller.
Victor Hedman there, who got a good angle on Cogliano. Look
bouncing
out here.
Bouncing puck, look out. St. Louis is on it. Hiller makes the glove save and keeps from falling back into his net.
Now you're not going to beat one of these goaltenders tonight.
For scoreless in overtime, Lindholm digs it out of the corner. Nice little pass. And Bonino, an area pass ahead for Palmieri. He's behind Brewer. Comes in. Tried to go backhand, and a sprawling Bishop knocks him away.
Look out here.
Off on the wing, and it's a turnover. Ponick couldn't handle it. Gets off. One-on-one with Salah. Pulls it in. Big rebound. Score! Getzlaf with the game winner!
Everybody says he's got to shoot the puck more. He's been doing it this year. It rolls off the skate of Ben Bishop and over the line. His defenseman comes in to sweep this puck out of harm's way. Bishop almost snares it with the glove. And eventually, I think it's going to go in off of his arm and the defenseman's stick.
Yeah, I think Ponick's stick is what ultimately put it across the line.
You take the shot, you follow it to the net, and you get rewarded. What a goal for the captain.
5.2 seconds is all that remained in overtime.